may kalaba. Kalaba ay this batis. What? Pag hindi na ha, kayo mabasa akong cellphone. Labandera ang Naomi. Hindi sabay.
Bira, bira.
Oo, babasa diha ra kamak. May matugsaw na akong cellphone diha. My son is always with me when I am walking. Ang kagidi ha. Most requested, pagkatapos nito, I make a legal challenge in Amalo. I soak this in the, after this I put this in a powder. Because I don't have a camera, camera mag.
Ang isa fish ni katung. Baba, tura akong gi yun ma. Patay na po sa ang fish siya. Pagbato.
I want to sit here. Oh, diba? Wash tayo ng ano yung anak ko naligo.
Ako naligo!
Kaya he's swimming on the river and the mother is washing. is the white one. The white towel of Mok Mok. Pagod paglaba, guys. Mok Mok is swimming while I'm laundering, washing. Mok Mok is swimming there. This is our native Tabay. This is me. Look at the river. After that, Mok Mok was here in the clean water.
Water sa bato na dako.
Where's my brush?
Ma!
Pagkain mo diha. Yes. Paano ng mga dahon? Hugaw na diha, agoy! Dito na ba ka? Kinama, kay flowing ang water dito. Ako na ba?
Nakuas ako sis.
May karaan. My white, white lapid, mak-mak. Watch it. Matok dia, tapak dia dah roda. Hi, sampak kau lagi, lagi slow.
Cai,
what is?
Mata kuat aku.
That we wash it there in the clean water here. Okay, all right. Okay. Na okay. All right. Okay.
Right.
Sabi na nga na kung okay, all right.
Okay, all right. Okay, yup.
Laba laba. Labasin na yung Naomi. Very dirt, no, it is a sweet only because of the hot climate here.
sorry for my English because I am trying my best to speak English here so that everybody, especially in other countries, can understand my language because I am Kasaya. That's why here I'm talking English in a little, in a, I don't know if it's a good English, but I try my best to speak here English while the world is
Buyab. Yes.
Mano?
It's a powder to add powder. No more powder. Grasses, the other water. The children love to swim because we cannot afford to go to the swimming pool as we swim here. He wants to vlog so that he earns
more. Oh, basta lang ina, mama, uba.
Oh, no, no. Just take care of our camera, okay? Make lava. Ayos lava. After this, okay, some request of Bigo Chawas. Hi, guys. Laba tayo. Laba, this Naomi is laba. Maglaba. Naomi is very good in doing washing clothes, okay? Alright. Got. I make brush with it because Mak-Mak is the dirtiest clothes laying outside. Okay. All right.
Kanina po di butang akong fish dire man.
Okay, all right. Also very. I make my side very clean clothes. Even though we are poor, but we need to be clean. Okay. All right.
Yung sa na yung gikaon kane?
Maybe it's okay.
Kanima yung gikaon ne?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, and baby.
And this is my brush. This is my brush. This is only a sweet. Because I'm fat, madali akong maano pawisan. That's why I always wash my brush. Okay. Okay. Masyadong gumiyan. It's very naturally. Mama, mag-move ka na doon.
Mama, iba mag-wa akong ista. Baka nung lagay ko. Mano, buwa ko ato, no?
So bad. Nung lagay ko here. It's only at the sea. Mak-mak. I make brush with the clothes of Mak-Mak. This is very, because he's playing outside. Mak-Mak is catching fish. It's not so very bullying, guys. It is. But we need to watch because of the odor. You may transfer to the color of it. This is also clean. Soup is in the bubbling. Mak-Mak is very, very bullying on dirt. I want my son to clean everywhere. Help with my laundry. I want to help somebody help. You guys can I cut this for a while. Pusin na natin ang Ang Labandera. Unahin natin ang mga puti. Kagaya ko. Unahin ang mga puti. Sarap na maligo. But later, after this, ang paglalaba ay anahin mo lang sa, wag mo seryosohin para hindi ka mapagod. You're serious so that you can be not be tired. Para kang naglalaro lang basa-basa and para hindi ka mapapagod. Okay, alright. Okay. Alright. Okay pa sa alright.
Okay, alright.
Mag okay?
Alright.
Sikatin natin itong okay, alright. Kita ba kayo? Sino na ang labad na magandang tingnan? Only me. Galit ko talaga itong maglalaban, no? Anyway, it's a fresh, it's a nature. Mabukaba ka lang. Ayan. Hindi mo malaman, tapos ka na. Ay, ang labi dito isa. Yes, punta kayo dito. Ayaw niyo kung mag-ado. Diba tayo? Anak ko doon nang humuli yung isa. Andi tayo dito. Hirap niya. Wala itong bahay ng tubig dito, guys. Andi tayo pa lang lang yan. Dito tayo na bayad. Hirap niya. Kailangan mo lang syaga kasi mabigat na bitbit pa ulo basang basa ang talaga laba ang Naomi Ang Labandera. Wait, mabubuhay ako kung wala akong pera. Maglalabadan lang kaya huwag na damdamihan kasi mabigat. Tapos na ito, guys. Samahan niyo ako dito. Maglalaba. Manoorin niyo hanggang matapos. Paano kasi tignan dito? Wala kasi akong ibang mabablog. Alam niyo, dito lang ako sa bahay palagi kaya. Kagaya nung fans ko na si Ilehay ko, Ilehay ko ni Bisaya. Kaya nasa bahay lang din. He always cook food. Yun ang vlog niya. Kasi ako siguro, wala naman akong lutuin. Kaya nabafocus ako dito sa paglalaba. Kung nyo nakita, guys. Kasi nag-panty ako. Hi! Pasensya na, guys, yung video ko. Hindi masyadong maganda kasi hindi ako marunong mag-edit. Naghahanap ako ng mag-edit. At wala akong makita. Hindi walang marunong dito. Meron ka mag-offer dyan. Kaya ako. Merong vlogger sa kanya. Pero parang message ko siya. Naman ka nang reply. Hindi siguro sila. Dami yun na. Ito lang ay isang vlogger lang po ako na isang single mom, single mother. Kaya guys, ayun, sana guys tulungan niyo akong mag-vlog ito na mag-grow yung channel ko para kayo makatulong sa akin. Kasi alam niyo, ngayon wala kaming pasok kasi bago lang kami nag-sore eyes. Yung teacher nila nagka-sore eyes din kaya wala na kaming sore eyes. Tapos yung teacher na naman nila baka bukas na kami. Habang ako'y naglalaba, kasama ko yung anak ko kasi ayokong iniwalay ng ano siya sa mga dogs, playing dogs, ayokong maagat ulit. So every time I go, I...
Mama! Ma! Mama!
Yes?
Mama! Hindi sa lang ba to? Inubong na ako?
Sorry guys.
Yeah,
this is all for my vlog.
Ambe,
ambe,
bato, ma. Ambe, ma.
What?
Ambe, sarang bato.
Kani?
Dile.
Ikaw lang.
Na, dile lang eh. Ako yung ginubong. Kani, oh, kani.
Dito na lang kasi puno na yung ano ko. Puno na yung the stories ko. Magdidilit pa ako. Okay, guys. Tapos na ito, pangatlo na. Okay, alright.